Alrighty. Onward and offward to the next, the last area. Is this the one the farthest out? Sure feels like it. What was that in the water? I thought I saw some. What? What? Did I miss something? I see lots of sea, but there's hardly any land. I wonder how long it's been like this. Oh, hey! I'm getting a whole bunch of readings from the top of that weird building over there. That's gotta be Gramps. Come on, Agent 3, let's go. Was there something underwater that I missed? You said there was something underwater. Hold on. You know me. Gotta 100% complete the map. I need the collectibles. Okay. And then, point of interest, this guy. Oh god. No, 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 wait! That makes me have enough. Yeah. Let's go. Sure. Suit recovery up. Yeah. And he is 10. I should be able to get 10 by the time becomes available. That brings us all the way back to the beginning. Oh, I see. Okay. Dang. Okay. Okay, let's go back here. Hey, music. Why? Why? Oh, how? Let's go. After leaping from Viola's Square to the world stage, Off the Hook has found their new side project, performing vocals for a rising rock band as Damp Socks, featuring Off the Hook. Discovered online, their super talented collaborators offer an upbeat melancholy sound that had Off the Hook hooked. I like it. I love hearing about them. How do I get over there? Oh, wow, okay. Immediately, okay. Oh my god. Okay. Seems these are instructions on how to mummify an inkling. Maybe in olden times, inklings thought if they preserved their bodies after death, they could be revived someday? But that's... Well, there's no way this is a real one stuck here, right? Of course it isn't. Right? Oh my god, that looks... That looks so bothersome. Oh boy. Little buddy, come back, come back. this is how I get off. There we go. And yeah, let's go. Okay. to the next area. Try to clear out. Oh, you found some. Let's go. Hey! Finding these decorations. Awesome. Go. Oh. Okay. Brings me back here. Okay. Nice. Hey, let's go. Okay. Yes! Let's go! Yes! go? Okay. Oh man. All right. I wish they weren't watching it. Let's go. Oh, hello? Let's go. All right. We are doing this. You're the Mystic Yen. This is usually the song used against Octolings. Cheesed it. That's all I have to say. Cheesed it. And I was quiet this whole time because my sister and her husband are watching in the next room and it was fucking loud. Like, geez, you could have turned it down. But no, they just want to blast this. Jesus. Land of fresh beginnings. I'll be ending the video here. If you liked it, hit that thumbs up button. If you have something to say, don't forget to leave a smile in the comments below. Don't forget to show your support by... Okay, my mic cut out, but subscribe. Alright, laters.